Alam mo yun, partnership na to
kami.
Eh. Kami ng dalawa ang magkasama eh. So, you know, medyo graduate ka na sa sweet-sweetan. So, papunta ka na sa seryosong part. Ayup ka, alam mo na aabutin mo.
Parang yun yung gusto ko ilagay, sa totoo lang.
Talaga, yun talaga nasa isip ko eh, paulit-ulit. Carlo, dati, gustong-gusto ko lang mangopya sa'yo. Kaso hindi ko makita yung sulat mo. Pero ngayon, hindi ko na kailangan mangopya kasi ikaw na sasagot.
Carlo, did you come here of your own free will to bind yourself forever in the love and service of your wife?
Yes, Father. Christine Carla Tan Datu. Who would have thought? Ewan ko. All I know is masaya na ako na we're together. Thankful to Chiclet. She became the reason for us to reconnect. After all those years. After all those things that we experienced, I'm glad na tayo pa din ending ng isa't isa. The rest of our lives. Oh, the rest of our lives.
Parang I married my best friend, it's not a chore or a job, so I guess ganun din, just enjoy lang.
Okay.
Bakla ito ang sabi, choose 5 words important to your relationship. Ang ganda ng mga ambag, diba?
Unique, funny, affectionate, unconventional.
O, ano yung gusto mo sa kanya?
Ganda pala yung feeling. Nakakabahan ako.
Kasi maldita ako eh. Yung parang may ugali talaga ako. Alam mo yun. Tapos siya, syempre pag may ibang tao, once nakita ka on the spot, ugali mo right there, husgado ka na te. As it as there. Pero siya somewhat, feeling ko mas nakaya niyang i-overlook, nas nakaiintindihan niya na hindi naman ako basta-basta hihirit ng ganito. Ano ba yung mga issues ko with myself? Carry niya yun, yung mga emotional baggage.
I have set my eyes on you even before. Di ko lang din nakala na it will work out this way. I guess that's just how destiny works. I'm glad, very glad, that we ended where we are right now.
Lahat. Bad quality, good quality, go. Okay.
Okay. Tinanggap naman.
Feeling ko, so far.
So far.
Alam ko na madami pa tayong pagdadaanan, lalo na with the little one coming.
Kasi February namin in-start to, so I found out I'm pregnant May. Mas close kami, then mas nakita mo na mas maalaga yung partner mo. Mas lumabas yun.
Pero I know, you can do it well, knowing you as the mother of our child and us, his parents.
So, nakita na ngayon tayo ulit. Panindigan na natin to. Huwag mo akong lolokohin. Hindi ako nagbibiro. Akala mo nagbibiro ako. Parang yun yung gusto kong ilagay.
Huwag mo akong lolokohin. Kung may problema, kausapin mo. I love you and thank you. You are my biggest support. And I promise to do my best. Love, Carla. I found you. Two worlds collided. I see forever in your eyes.
Ang dami din natin pinagdaanan. Hindi na mapaniwala. But setting everything aside, I know at the end of the day, whatever happens, I'll always be by your side and you same with me. Mahal na mahal kita, Carla. Kahit kailan, hindi na magbabago yun. I promise you. I will love you forever. I will love you forever.
Carlo and Carla protect. Always trust. Always hope. Always persevere. If only you would take to heart these words of St. Paul, you will eventually reach forever.
You and I will be together. I see forever in your smile.
To Tito and Tita, now, Mom and Dad, aalagaan ko pong mabuti si Carla. Salamat po sa pagtitiwala. Hindi ko po hahayaan na mag-isa ulit si Carla. To you, my wife, Carla, ngayon, sedano ka na. I'm already looking forward to spending the rest of my life with you. I love you.
When it comes to relationship, it's always a give and take thing.
Dream ko rin eh, natupad sa anak ko. Forever na niya talaga si Carlo.
I used to tell her that whatever happens, I like you to remember this. A son is son until he gets a wife. But a daughter is a daughter all her life.